Which Indian cricketer is selected for CK Naidu Lifetime Achievement Award from BCCI? Answer is option number 2, K. Srikanth. Krishnamacharya Srikanth is former Indian captain and member of 1983 World Cup winning team. And recently, he has been selected for CK Naidu Lifetime Achievement Award from BCCI. He, along with former Indian women captain Anjum Chopra. Both are selected for CK Naidu Lifetime Achievement Award for their contribution towards Indian cricket. And this award will be given to them on 12th January 2020. Recently, the government of India has approved disaster relief fund for how many states? Answer is option number 2, 7. Recently, government of India has approved 5,908.56 crore disaster relief fund for 7 states. These states are Maharashtra, Assam, Himachal Pradesh, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Tripura and Uttar Pradesh. These 7 states has been approved disaster relief fund of 5,908.56 crore. Next question. The International Meteorological Organization released its State of Climate Report for the year 2019 on 7th January 2020. How many lives were claimed in India due to climate change in the year 2019? Answer is option number 3. 1,659 people were died due to climate change in the year 2019 according to this report, State of Climate Report 2019, which was recently released by International Meteorological Organization. Next question. According to the Central Statistics Office, that is CSO. CSO is operating system under Ministry of Statistics. And CSO, what will be the GDP growth rate of the country in this fiscal year 2019-20? Answer is option number 1, 5%. Recently, CSO has stated that India's growth rate or India's GDP growth rate in the year 2019-20 will be 5%. Earlier, it was estimated as 6.8%. Now it is 5%. Answer will be option number 1. Next question. Which city is recently celebrating 31st International Kite Festival? Answer is option number 1, Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad is in Gujarat. And in Gujarat, this 31st International Kite Festival is being celebrated from 7th January to 14th January 2020. It is mainly organized or celebrated just to attract large number of foreign tourists. Question. Name the scheme under which nearly 8 crore farmer family have been benefited by receiving 6,000 per year. Answer is option number 2, Pradhan Mantri Kisan Samman Nidhi scheme. The scheme was launched on 24 February 2019 by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and recently Indian government has stated that 8 crore farmer family have been benefited by receiving 6,000 per year. Next question. State Bank of India has reversed India's GDP projection from 5% to what? Answer is option number 4.6%. Earlier, State Bank of India has stated that India's GDP projection or India's GDP growth rate will be 5%, but now State Bank of India has revised its GDP projection of India and stated that India's GDP will be 4.6% in this fiscal year. Next question. Who won the presidential elections in Croatia recently? Answer is option number 1, Zoran Milanovic. Zoran Milanovic won the presidential elections in Croatia, and now he will become the next president of Croatia. Croatia, capital of Croatia is Zagreb, Z-A-G-R-E-B, and currency of Croatia is Kuna, K-U-N-A. Recently, National Anti-Doping Agency, that is NADA, has banned Sarabjit Kaur for 4 years. He is associated with which sport? Answer is option number 1, weightlifting. Sarabjit Kaur is associated with weightlifting game, and recently he has been banned for 4 years by NADA for involvement in doping violations. Next question. In which state 6th January is celebrated as Journalist Day every year? Answer is option number 2, Maharashtra. The government of Maharashtra celebrates 6th January as Journalist Day every year. It is celebrated in the memory of late journalist Balshastri Jambekar. He was known as the father of Marathi journalism. He started Darpan in 1832, which was the first newspaper of Marathi language. That's the reason every year in the memory of Balshastri Jambekar, Maharashtra government celebrates 6th January as Journalist Day. Now, answer of the question which was asked in yesterday's video. Question was, in which state second tallest statue of Sardar Patel has been recently unveiled? Answer is option number 2, Gujarat. Recently in Gujarat at Ahmedabad city, this second tallest statue of Sardar Patel or Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel has been unveiled. The height of the second tallest statue of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is nearly 50 feet. And it weighs nearly 70,000 kilogram. First tallest statue of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is also in Gujarat. Height of that first tallest statue, that is called Statue of Unity. Statue of Unity. Height of Statue of Unity is 182 meter. It is in Narmada district. Now, today's question. Question is, recently, which word has been selected as word of decade? Word of decade. Options are day, climate emergency, toxic and youthquake. If you know answer of this question, you can write it in the comment section below, or we'll discuss this question in the next video.